Sup, Deathwish fam. I've literally just got home from work. Just gonna get to unboxing it. Haven't actually opened it yet. So, this is going to be the Hellhound. I've been waiting for this all fucking day. Why is it always harder to open when you're in a fucking rush? It's like open any time, doesn't it? Any time. DTD bag. Off. DPD. What the fuck? Here we go. Get into the gist of it now. Packing peanuts. That's the wrong peanuts. It's a tiny box. I was expecting it to be bigger. Like this is my first hog as well. Man, I've been literally looking forward to this all day. You have no idea. Doesn't say free gift on there, but there is the free gift. Gift. Not a gift for my anus. So, in the box, you don't get any instructions or anything. Not inside. You do get a couple of warnings on the back, though. It's probably flipped the wrong fucking way around. I'm fucking loving this. It's stunning. It's absolutely fucking stunning. Show off the cereal. 169, I think that is. She is an absolute beauty. I've got to wait to use it, though, because I've got no fucking batteries for it, and my RDA is on the way. So, I'm not going to leave it out the box. It's going to go back in its box. Now, the one thing I am going to do is eat these, some of the peanuts. Just to pre-warn you, I do not do hot food. The fucking McDonald's Peri Peri wrap is too hot for me. Unless they see me come in and out, let's add a bit more spice. Some Reaper peanuts. You can hear how fucking scared I am. I'm getting the milk. Oh, they're covered. They don't smell too strong though. That's deceiving. I'm gonna start playing some music. And I'm gonna take a handful of these cunts. I'm gonna see how I do, because like I said, I don't do hot foods. I'm already sweating thinking about it, so let's go. Not bad so far. Gonna guide you through this. Oh no. Oh. It hits you when you swallow. That's what she said. Fuck it. Already in the blend now. Whoa. Oh. Facebook. I don't own the rights to this music. Oh my god. Oh. is very... Tell you what, they're quite nice. It's like a warm... A little bit warmer. Glass of scotch. Just like straight down, no ice. Ah, oh, fuck. Oh. Fucking hell. There's a bit of dust in there. Gum a bit. Oh my god. I have a fucking shit idea. Okay. So like the more you breathe, boy, it fucking burns. Oh. It honestly burns. I can't feel my lip. Those of you that don't like hot food. Oh, fuck. I recommend sticking to your core, but... Drinking does not help, either. Just spreads it around. Oh, fuck. Try that. Oh. I'm gonna gum the dust. Even the kids are feeling my pain outside. Oh my god, my eyes as well. Mmm. Oh my god. So, as you can tell, this is not usually my forte. I think I'm gonna ride this out. Good luck to all you crazy cunts that wanna try this. And get yourself a Hellhound. Peace. On that thing.
Why?
Because someone put a fire in Daddy's mouth. I cannot feel my bottom lip at all right
now. Why are you spitting it?
I'm not trying to spit, I can't. My whole mouth is fucking numb. It's not really helping it. Oh no. Well, when you burp, it brings up the heat. I kind of could get pierced right now. I'll get some kitchen towel.
Clean up your mess.
Which way is cold?
I don't know if that's just making it worse.
It might do, actually.
Huh?
It might do.
Oh, it's cold, though. No, it's not. It's gone hot.
Should be cold.
Oh, God, that's cold.
Hot.
Yeah.
Fill up.
A little bit. What, do you want to try one? I didn't think so.
Gross.